future is destined for better deeds. It is our unparalleled glory that we have no reminiscences of battlefields, but in defense of humanity, of the oppressed of all nations, of the rights of conscience, the rights of personal enfranchisement. We are the nation of human progress, and who will, what can, set limits to our onward march? It is surely the manifest destiny of the United States to lead in the attempt to make this spirit prevail.